Here, someone say that. Every time God deals with man, can I teach you please, focus here. Forget about church. Somebody say, I'm victorious.
I'm victorious.
From the time God created the man, every time he deals with man is under a covenant agreement. God will need nothing from you. Amen. So what he does is he makes an agreement with you on how he's going to deal with you. Amen. And in covenants, you don't get negotiated. It's not a contract. A covenant says, I offer you this, Quinetta, take it or leave it.
That's it.
You could reject it and go about your business, or you could receive it and do it my way. So when God offers covenant, he's offered to establish fellowship,
yes.
Establish relationship, because he is great, he's awesome, he is mighty, his ways are past finding out. You will never be able to figure him out. You can't give him nothing. Who are you to believe you can give God something? But since he loves you, and since he has a vision for kingdom, he said, I got to deal with you, or that's what I created you, so I'm going to give you the conditions under which I'll deal with you.
Yes.
Oh, y'all don't hear me. I'm going to tell you every step of the way just how I'm going to deal with you.
Yes.
And you and I got to know what covenant we under.
Yes.
I heard Prophet Dollar say years ago, you can't do nothing to a man when he knows his covenant.
At all.
You could judge him, but you know, but you can't do nothing with him because God's the one who justifies him.
Amen.
Can we talk here?
Yes.
I want you to understand, yes, you cuss somebody out there. Now you're working on that. Amen. You work on some things. Yes, the world don't understand you. Yes, you have these issues. Listen, you ain't the only one who asking God why you still like that.
Come on,
you ain't the only one who asking God, Lord, I want to change this.
Yes,
I didn't mean.